Now, imagine projecting a three-dimensional cubic lattice to a two-dimensional surface. You create a shadow. This shadow also has a pattern, but it isn't periodic. It also isn't random. It's aperiodic, a quasicrystal. A quasicrystal in a certain dimension is a projection of a crystal in a higher dimension.